What's up, everybody? This is your boy Derek, and I am live in Chicago, and just wanted to just pop up a video and just kind of tell you what's been going on in life, and just doing a random video. It's not live, but it's actually live because I don't plan on making too many cuts, if any cuts at all. So you're gonna have to forgive any does pauses or anything else that kind of may be weird in this video. Anyway, so I guess the only thing really interesting that has been going on in life for the most part is some of you may have noticed that I've been doing quite a bit of traveling. I decided that this year I cannot no longer be home. I felt more comfortable traveling and being around my family, so everyone in my family is, you know, taken care of. And then also I just needed to get away, you know. One of the things about it is being here is not my favorite place in the world, but right now it's the best thing for me. So at the same time, I do feel a constant need for escape. So I've taken several trips. And if you notice, I started out in Belize. I've gone to Miami probably, was it three times? Two or three times, I've lost count already. I've gone to a few cities in Mexico. I have gone to Costa Rica. I've been to Fort Lauderdale. I've been to Dallas. I've been to Atlanta a couple times. And I feel like I'm missing something, but I've taken, and I also have been to New York. And there's a couple more things I want to do before the end of the year. So I know I have not really put together an official travel blog. It's on my Instagram and the stories of kind of what I've been doing, just a small portion of it, but I have really filmed a ton of stuff. So right now I'm charged with really editing these videos and really putting together some quality work to officially start my travel vlogs for next year. In addition to the travel vlogs, I also will do some probably, I won't say weekly vlogs, but probably somewhere between daily and weekly, just because I'm making some big changes coming up. I'm not gonna let the total cat out of the bag. Some of you may know, most of you do not, but I'm making some changes next year, so I also want to make sure I vlog that. In addition, you know I am definitely a gadget nerd, so I love my gadgets and my electronics and my camera equipment and all the other stuff. So what I'll be doing is showing you some of the things that I purchased, how they work, and maybe, you know, inspire you to make some of the same purchases and, you know, level up some of your video games, so to speak. And then lastly, of course, because I am a man of business, I will share, because I have learned a ton this year. Anywhere between, you know, growing a business credit, even personal credit, and just business ideas and content creation tips, just a bunch of stuff that I've kind of put together this year. So I will be sharing that as well, on the relaunch, I guess, of this channel. I have a few more things to do before I start consistently putting out videos, because I have these videos in my head, you know, most of this year, but I really want to make sure that once I do launch, I will be able to easily put together and consistently give you quality content to keep, number one, to keep you coming back, number two, to inspire you, and also be able to really put forth my personal agenda of being a content creator, because although I am, I'm ready to level it up for 2022 and beyond. So just stick around. I got a lot of stuff coming up. Just wanted to drop a quick video to let you guys know that I have not disappeared. I'm just on different platforms. So you can find me on Instagram at the DLens Experience as well. Soon it will be TikTok. I have a TikTok account, but I'm learning how to use that, and I'm learning how to use Instagram Reels. So there's been a lot of learning. So I'll start really next year taking you through more of a, somewhere between, again, a daily and weekly kind of snapshot of life, between somewhere between business, product reviews, travel, and just random adventures. So again, thanks for not unsubscribing, and thank you to the new subscribers and all the people somewhere in between.
So if you have not already, make sure that you like this video by hitting that thumbs up button, and also make sure that you subscribe to my channel. And while you're at it, go ahead and hit that little bell so that you will be notified every time I drop a new video. So again, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.